Hello boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another video today, and today we will be playing Chapter 8, The Wild Ones, the chapter's called. And let's see what this chapter gives us. I'll be doing different videos since this is going to be a bit of a long chapter again, so there will be 3 or 4 videos for this one, because this one is one of the longest chapters so far that I will be doing today in Mafia. So let's go meet Joe outside. We'll put a set of clothes on. I'll go a suit today to just look sharp. As you know, I like suits. I wear suit and tie in every single video. I like to look my very best, because I'm proud to be the YouTuber of SushiGuy51. So let's go out. I'll turn the volume up a bit. There we go. We cannot damage the goods, so we do have to be careful. I don't know if you can hear that or not, because there's a bit of background noise outside my house. Up here's this riverside. I think that's where we're going, up the bridge. Oh, we're in trouble now. I just smoked a police car. The police looks like he's running. Alright. There we go. A bit far, but we'll get there eventually. This over here. There we go, let's hand the goods to Joe. Now I'm finding business in that one. I'll be serious. So I'm a bit confused at the moment, so it may take me a while. I just have to pay attention. A few hours later. Oh, $328. That's good business. What the fuck? Now the police is coming. So we got this. The police buying one.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough.
There we go. Let's drive.
So it came on. He looks ready to.
In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me. Drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster though. He spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, the kid's got you for a while. He's in for a lot of trouble.
Well, yeah, wise guy. It reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. I spent 3 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the kids.
North Melville at the moment.
See, what did I tell you? It's going like butter.
Right, this almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Ah, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the stand.
Listen, in the next few hours, or anything like the last few hours,
that was pretty risky. So let's just go along this road. Alright, he dropped his briefcase. All right. There we are, next stop. There we go, a red one. I hope he has a good day. Yeah, let's chase them, they did the wrong thing by destroying my business. So, let's go and catch them. They're going far too fast. So, I'll have to go to the nearest phone booth instead. So, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna stop it there. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will do part 2 in a few days' time. Bye, everyone.